lecture madam and a dear teacher. My name is Michelle from second class. I am sunflower. I mean yellow and round. I stand tall. I always face towards the sun. I need full sun to grow well. I have many yellow petals. Honeybees like to kiss me. My seeds to make you used to make oil. I am also used to for decoration. Thank you.
Good morning, teacher Sachana and my dear friends. I am a tomato. I am red and very juicy. I taste tangy. Enjoy my soup and dishes. I have vitamin C and K. I am good for your eyes, skin, hair and heart. Thank you. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
I am a cauliflower. Color in green and white. People like in gobi manchuri. Thank you very much.
Hello, I am a carrot. I am a root vegetable. I am rich in vitamin A. I am carotenoids. Feed me every day to get glowing skin and bright eyes. Thank you.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Nishtha Pandey. I am studying in class 2nd C. Today I am dressed up as lotus. Lotus is our national flower. It is an auspicious symbol of Indian culture. Lotus grows in murky waters. Just like the lotus, we too have ability to rise up from difficulties, bloom out of the darkness and radiate into the world. Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is C.H. Kartikeya from class 2D. Today I am dressed up as a carrot. I am drawn root of vegetable. I am orange in color. I am rich in vitamin A. I am eaten raw. I am sweet and tasty. I am used in pizzas, burgers, juices, etc. I have lots of fibers which helps in digestion. Rabbits like me very much. Thank you.
Hi, this is Dipali as Radish. I'm root vegetable. I am good for health. I'm white color. I'm rich in vitamin and minerals. A radish can be used in lot of dishes. Thank you, everyone.
Hi, everyone. I'm Deep Prana. I'm studying in class 2nd. Today, I'm dressed up the spinach. I'm a green leafy healthy vegetable. You should eat me. If you eat me, you stay strong and healthy. I have a lot of vitamins in me. Thank you.
Good morning, teacher. My name is Shubhaditya Sarkar. Today I am a very beautiful yellow sunflower. I always face towards the sun. My seeds are used to make cooking oil. Honeybee and butterfly